Hello guys, you're welcome to 4NA Media, the home of entertainment. And on today's video, we are going to be sharing comedian Sawan's biography, net worth, and many more. But firstly, before we start, if you're new on this channel, kindly subscribe and hit the notification button for more videos. And don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. Thank you. Igwe Uchenna, popularly known as Sawan, is a Nigerian comedian and actor. He is popular for dressing up in a female attire in his comedy skit. Sawan was born on October 9, 1989, to a royal family of HRH Ezepo Ogodo Igwe. Sawan started his career as a stand-up comedian in 2007. He featured in various comedy shows including Comedy Garden, Easter Laugh and Win, Esma's Three Shutdown, and many others. He has also featured alongside popular Nigerian comedians like George Tufoni, Ogbefi Aguto, Waymouth, and many others in various comedy events. Sawan ventured into shooting comedy skits later in his career. He is popular for wearing a female attire and plays the role of typical Nigerian woman. He gained popularity after his comedy skit featured in Tunde North's Instagram page. Currently, he has worked with many other top Instagram comedians like Zeke Aloma, Ada Jesus, Mamuka, Nasboy, and many more. He currently have over 300k followers on Instagram. In December 2020, Sawan got married to his wife, Okpa Grace, in Okposi, Ohosdara, Ebonyi State. Talking about Sawan's net worth, Sawan is estimated to worth $20,000. He makes his money from YouTube AdSense monetization, promoting brands with his comedy skits, and his other side businesses. Guys, these are all we know about Sawan at the moment. You'll be updated once we gain more information. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please, if you're new on this channel, kindly subscribe and hit the notification button for more videos. And don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. Thank you and remain blessed.